All right, well, wandering around again, I found something else that I missed. There was this guy over here, by this door. So I opened it up, and here we are, Death Touched Catacombs. I'm assuming this will be a nice, quick dungeon. It's probably pretty low level. Nothing. No ambush. Kind of surprised by that. Didn't expect him to have a melee attack. Get up. I know you're gonna get up. You guys finally decide to wake up. There's some tall ass skeletons. Oh my god, Mike. Yeah, we are really late on this one. Oh, he knocked me over. He's a quick little bugger. Assassin's Crimson Dagger. Interesting. death root. Don't know what that is either. Okay, but how do I get up to where those skeletons were? That's what I want to know. I missed something somewhere. It's gotta be like an illusory wall or something. Oh, were you here before? Oh shit, I think that's a dexterity weapon. Pretty sure that's what the samurai class starts with. Katana does cause blood loss buildup. It looks like it only scales with both strength and dex. Maybe as you level it up more. What's the moveset look like? So it can. And get blocked. Although maybe not quite as easy as my claw. Yeah, I guess the second attack can get blocked on things. Alright, well, fair enough. Time to move on to the next boss. Okay, after farming for a little bit, I decided it's time to respec my character.
Thou, art thou now assured of thy want to be born anew?
Yes, I do. Because I was looking, and this Bloodhound Fang is a dexterity weapon.
Now, bear this sweeting into life anew.
But it requires more strength than I have. Okay, with the rebirth menu, you can spend larval tears to clear your levels and reassign them from square one. You must reassign all levels until you reach your present level. Cannot make any attributes lower than the initial level determined by your origin. Okie dokie. Oh, this was a thief. For some reason I thought it was a wretch. Yeah, because I had some points in intelligence and faith, and I just like don't use any of this stuff. I even put a few in arcane because I had a knife that I wanted to use. But I only need 18 strength, endurance, I probably want to keep vigor around 30. Alright, I didn't put anything into mind. Endurance. Bring this back to where I was, and then let's see where this takes me with dexterity. So 34. I think that might be fine, because all I really wanted to do was take away from intelligence, arcane, faith, magic stuff that I don't really use, and put that into strength. I mean, I could go a little lighter on endurance, but I don't know. I might need it if I'm using this bigger weapon. Oh, cool. Okay. Alright, well, I got a sweet new weapon now. Suppose let's continue on with where I was before. Oops. So this is used somber smithing stones to level up. So it does 222 plus 112. Wow. And then I switched over to the pulley bow, which is heavier, but it does a lot more damage. This one also used somber smithing stones. Because I think it... Yeah, I think just its like base stats were better. It's gonna be weird not having my Wolverine claws though. Alright, let's try out this new sword. Gonna have a much bigger reach, although I'm used to having a faster attack. Yeah, the attack is slow. I'm not sure what the DPS, how that compares. It'll have like more burst damage, so to speak. This does cause blood loss, which is nice. Might have been easier to take on that heavy guy with this. Oh, okay. Sorry, horsey. Take some getting used to. Oh yeah, I also wanted to see what it's... Oh, look at that! Move. Oh, wrong thing. So 222, 128. And then let's see. My flail. Oh yeah, I wanted to check this out too. See, but the thing is, this does basically times two. So 280 plus 101. Where's my flail? There it is. So this does 145. Yeah, this sword I think is definitely better for like when I'm fighting big heavy guys. Real question is, still medium load, that's good. Yeah, I feel a little more mobile. I think it's killing just as fast, it just feels slower. I definitely have more reach. Oh! I was expecting the thing to come up from the ground. The other thing to consider is bleed will build up twice as fast with those little claws. All right. Why aren't I hitting the little squishy guy? There we go. This weapon would have done a lot better against this asshole. Oh, I didn't go get my little reward. Starlight shards. Okay. Wrong thing. Shit, dude. Oh yeah, can I still wear my... I'm doubting it. No, yeah, heavy load. I want to know where this map is that I missed. That mighty shot is pretty good. I need to remember to use that. Well, I finally got to this tree. Oh boy. Another one of these things. I'm gonna pause the recording while I get this. Ash of War through and through. Okay. Oh, this looks like a field boss. Or a boss. Jesus. Where was that stomp attack a couple seconds ago? Hitting him. Oh shit, what'd he hit me with? What? Shit. Let's check the sides. Okay, come on, Torrent. God, look at all these blood stains. Holy shit. Okay. I can't swing my sword. Quite there yet.
Aren't you precocious? We rarely receive visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. And not unlike another guest we had long ago. So tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts about the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor? And fight with us, rise with us, against the Erd Tree.
Ew. I kind of want to fight your boy here, though.
Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. An honor to have you.
Is that it? Oh, what do you know? Oh, shit. So maybe if I say I don't want to join, maybe that guy will attack me. He was using the same weapon as me. Dude. Talk. Okay, so I did 420 when I hit him with both claws. 76 when I hit him with this. I don't know. Go. That's something I don't get with the claws. You would give me new claws, wouldn't you? Oh, so they're like quality claws. The stun is definitely nice. Okie dokie. Ah. Oh God. Damn it! Oh no, no, no! Shit, I have a lot of runes too. Stunlock, bitch. Where the hell is that scarab that I can hear? Jesus Christ. Shit. Yeah, gotta work your way from the top down. Oh, I might want to put on some resistance to poison if I have that. I'm not using roar attacks anymore. Maximum stamina, lightning, magical. Charge attacks. Sure how often I get critical hits. Is that only when you backstab somebody? Come on. Seriously? Don't die. God damn it! Fuck. All right, I'm done.